could, and I want to make this clear. I want to be straightforward. I want to have a...
Okay, Luther, are you available to translate?
Yes, ma'am.
I really was hoping we could spend some time together.
When is the last time we had sex, woman? Re-election night? What does a brother not named Bill Clinton have to do to get some in his house?
Well, you have been very busy lately.
You know what? If I could just... Can we get your translator?
Oh, yes, certainly. Katendra?
Yeah, honey?
Could you please translate while you have been very busy lately?
Sure. My ain't one of your limousines that you can jump in and out of whenever you feel like? I don't see you all day. Then you want a booty call? I need an emotional connection.
Thought this was romantic.
I'm trying, bitch. Can't you see? I'm playing the romantic music. I got the Pinot in the glasses. What more do you want from me? An engraved invitation from my nuts?
Maybe we should make a date.
What am I supposed to do? Jump out of my clothes every time little bear stands at attention? You ain't my commander-in-chief, mother. And my vagina ain't some cave in the Middle East you can fly your heat-seeking missile into whenever you feel like it.
I didn't mean to call you, but I had meetings all day long.
I'm dealing with these motherfucking Republicans hearing no, no, no all day long. Then I come home and you're gonna let me get my jam on up in here?
Well, you know, I have had a busy day too.
You act like I ain't got nothing else to do. I got these obese motherfuckers on my ass 24/7. What's more important, you getting your wig dipped or some 8-year-old fat ass collapsing his bunk bed?
Okay.
You seem to be forgetting job number one. You are my second.